Hello and welcome. This recording is meant to go along with my water and cleansing ceremonies blog post, and it's specifically for people who have a hard time completely turning their brain off, or anyone who would like to have a little guidance while you perform your ceremony. Before we get started, make sure you are near some type of water, whether that's a bowl of water that you can put your feet in, or a river, pond, lake, whatever it is that you have access to. Make sure you feel safe, and if you're able to, you can close your eyes. Let's go ahead and start by taking 3 deep breaths. Inhale through your nose, and exhale through your mouth. Relax your shoulders as you exhale, and try to breathe out as fully as possible. Inhale again, and exhale. And one more time, inhale deeply, and exhale as much as you possibly can. Squeeze all of the air out of your stomach, and then allow that breath to flow back in naturally, and relax the rest of your body. If your eyes are still open, go ahead and look around. Is the water moving, or is it still? If it's moving, watch for a while. It can be meditative to zone out on the movement of the water. And if it's still, that's all right too. You can still watch it. If it's a natural source, you can look for signs of life. And if it's not, you could keep your eyes closed and imagine a stream if you'd like. And now for a moment, I'd like you to think about your ancestors or people who have occupied the land before you were here. If you have a connection to your culture or ancestry, you can imagine what they would have done to honor the water. Did they fish? Did they live near the water? Did they have a specific religion that maybe used water in baptism or purifying rituals? If you don't know, that's all right. You can imagine. You could also think about how you would have been affected by water if you had been an earlier inhabitant of this land. How might it have felt to be without water? To be in a drought? Or perhaps to be traveling and unable to find water? And how might you have celebrated the coming of seasonal rains, the swelling of lakes and rivers, and the presence of such a life-giving force? If it is safe for you to do so, go ahead and reach out to the water. You could dip a hand in, a foot, or if you're able to, you could get into the water completely. Notice the temperature of the water. Is it cold or comfortable? Is it warm? Enjoy the sensation of that temperature against your skin. Now it is time to turn your attention inward. Call to mind anything that you would like to wash away, anything that you feel like you need to be cleansed of. Perhaps it's been a rough year, or you're holding on to a lot of tension, or sorrow, or stress. If it is something that you know that you should let go of, consider it now. Bring it to the forefront of your mind and allow yourself to feel the emotions that that brings. With all of these things in mind, it's time to wash them away. Bring your hands into the water, and if you can, scoop up a little bit and let it run over you, whether that's your hands or your legs, your feet. Use the water to wash these things physically from you. Hold firm in your intentions to let them go, and let the water wash them away. Feel the water running off of you and carrying away all of that stress and tension that you've been holding for so long. Give it back to the earth and let her heal you. When you have finished, sit quietly for a moment and return your awareness to your breath, inhaling through your nose, exhaling through your mouth. Inhale again, and exhale, and relax. One more time, inhale deeply and fully. Exhale and release all of the air that you possibly can. Take a moment to think on how releasing these things will affect your life. Imagine how you're going to feel when you leave this ceremony with less stress and less tension. And now, as you're ready to, bring to mind your own personal growth. Envision areas of your life that you would like to grow or enhance. Once again, cup the water and begin to apply it to your body. This time, the intention is to water yourself, giving you the water that you need to grow, just as if you were a plant. Visualize the concepts or needs or traits that you want to enhance growing towards the sun, revitalized by the water that you've given it. And as you finish, turn your face towards the sun. Embrace the sunshine. Feel the warmth on your skin. When you are finished, again, sit and breathe deeply. This time, allow yourself to feel the cleansing that made room for new growth. Call in the abundance that you need. Inhale deeply. Exhale fully and completely. Inhale and exhale. And one more time, breathe in all of the cleansing. Exhale and think of new growth. Really feel that sunshine beaming down on you, encouraging that growth. And know that you have planted the seeds for change. Water them again as soon as you feel yourself slipping. Tend to yourself and what is important to you. Before you finish, remember to thank the water for cleansing and for encouraging growth. You can do this in whatever way makes you feel comfortable. And before you leave your ceremony, make sure that you have cemented these ideas in your mind. Everything that you have let go of and everything that you are growing. Thank you for joining me. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope that everything that you have planted grows abundantly and nourishes your soul.